I'd stop crying about your dead wife, get off your fucking lazy ass, come here and finish the job yourself. Your son's a complete bellend and a fucking deserves to be bleeding out his eye socket.